Marcus Kreitz passes it through. Looks like a good ball through. In for a header! What a wonderful goal! And some of the best managers I played for insisted on starting games as you mean to go on. And we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it. An absolute gem of a cross. It made the header simple. Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch. PSV trail at this early stage. How will they respond? This could fall anywhere! Galatasaray are already ahead. The perfect start. Well, they've managed to get their noses in front early because they've been much quicker out of the stalls. They've set a high tempo and intensity and look as though they want it much more at the moment.
They scored inside the first 10 minutes to give them a 1-0 lead. Over the line. Tries a through ball. It's been intercepted and that will come to nothing. Luke de Jong. Now the pass. Guardado. Hit long and direct. Shade too heavy. Keeper can pick that up. Schneider. Galatasaray are very much in charge here. Dominating possession and a goal to the good. Grosskreutz set up one goal so far.
Looks to slip it through. That's a case of crossing and hope, and unless they provide some more options, it'll be more missed than hit.
Guardado. Scoring skills have already been evident. Grosskreutz. And it's Podolski. Keeper's got good distance on that. Now it's Schneider. It's Podolski. Podolski. Both sides a bit lacking in intent. Galatasaray are in control here on the brink of half-time. Idea, just poorly executed. Schedule. Selçuk Inan. It's gone for a throw-in. Intercepts the throw. That's well read. Grosskreutz. Wide now. Now the cross. Rich Schneider. Luke de Jong plays it out to the flank. Played out wide. A Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. The referee brings the first half to a close.
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well, there's good movement off the ball, the passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go.
Galatasaray head for the dressing room in possession of a 1-0 lead. The action is back on the way. Galatasaray carry a 1-goal lead into the second half. Plays it into the channel. And that's a goal kick. Selçuk İnan. Tries a through ball. It's Podolski! Whose ball? Who's going to get there? Get that clear. That's offside. Yes, it is. Podolski. Podolski!
That was tough for the keeper to handle.
Guardado. Galatasaray just about have their noses in front. It is the slenderest of leads. Time to deliver. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. It's Luke de Jong! Oh, and they really should have been made to pay. And the defence can get it clear. Played out to the wing. Galatasaray need to make a change here. First Kreutz. Schneider. Selçuk İnan. Podolski, the ball through, cuts it out, Guardado, aim forward, deftly done. Timely intervention. Selçuk İnan, Schneider. Was good pressing, forced the error to put an end to it before things could get even more threatening. Schneider has gone out. Final checks on the touchline. A change about to occur. Podolski. Podolski.
He's tried one!
Oh, surely! It is a corner. Selçuk İnan. Gruskreutz gets into some space. So who's he picking out? Shoots!
That really should have hit the net.
He did so well to exploit the space down the middle there. That gave him a clean run through on the opposition goal.
Simon Poulsen. And it's Luc de Jong.
The defence had him exactly where they wanted him there. Didn't even give him the space or the room to turn. And I think if they can keep him facing the other way, then his threat becomes a much lesser issue.
Another piece of really good defending.
Galatasaray leading here by this still precarious 1-0 margin.
Chip through. Keeper's ball. Played out to the right. Fine defending there.
Galatasaray need to hold on for a few more moments.
Can he shoot?
That's neat.
Gruskreutz.
All shows there will be three extra minutes. Now the pass. Whipped in.
Up to meet it!
He couldn't get the direction he needed. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. Terrific contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny, just a goal in it.